Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to save files as templates in Word for Mac. Templates are model files that can be used to create new documents without having to start from a blank page every time. We'll also look at how to use custom templates to create new documents and how to delete custom templates. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video, which is linked in the description box below. To begin, open the file you want to save as a template, then select the File menu, followed by Save as Template from the drop-down menu. When the dialog box appears, enter a name into the Save As text box. And then ensure that Microsoft Word template is selected in the File Format menu. If your file includes macros, select Microsoft Word Macro Enabled Template instead. Next, select the Save button. Finally, close and quit Word to finalize the process. To create a document from a custom template, open your Word software and then select the File menu. Next, select New from Template in the drop-down menu. And then locate and select the custom template. And select the Create button. A new document will open based on your custom template. To delete a custom template, open your Finder app, and then type .dotx, or the complete file name if you know it, in the search text box. When the results appear, control-click the template file, and then select Move to Trash from the shortcut menu. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, which offers many related tutorials, including how to insert audio files in Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.